Owens, President and CEO of Peter Becker Community. I have some important things that I want to talk about today. Based on what President Trump and our Governor Wolf suggest, that the next 2 weeks are going to be very, very critical to our success in fighting this coronavirus. They are suggesting very, very strict measures be put in place for the next few weeks, and we want to support that concept on our campus and do everything we can to prevent all of our staff and residents from getting sick. I'd like you to take a few steps that I'm also taking personally right now to protect you and our employees and other residents. I'd like you to not leave campus. Don't leave for any reason. Don't go shopping. Buy all of your supplies in our campus center, either in the cafe or in our gift shop over in campus center. I'm personally gonna go food shopping today before I go home to take the things I need for my house from the cafe. We do not want anyone going out in public. I'm gonna ask some staff to spend the night now for a few weeks so that they're not leaving the campus. We need to protect everyone. We're so vulnerable, and we can do this if we all work together. We're going to restrict staff from interacting with each other. We're going to stay as far apart as we possibly can. So in these next few weeks, we want you to stop mingling with your friends. Stay 10 to 15 feet apart at all times. This is critical to everything we do. And the next important step we want to take is wearing masks. I made this weekend. I won't talk on the video with it on. You won't hear me. But anytime you're not in your home, or for an employee not within your office or enclosed space away from people, you must wear some sort of covering. I made this myself. It matches my outfit. But you can do any kind of facial covering. You can put a scarf around your head. My husband went out all weekend with a bandana. He put a hat on so he looked like a cowboy, but however you want to dress it up is fine. I've heard there are winter scarves that are around your neck you can pull up. The key is you will protect yourself if you put a face covering on. They say that the most critical thing to not getting coronavirus is to not touch your face. And a mask prevents you from touching the surface and then touching your face. So if you wash your hands constantly, every single time you have an opportunity to wash your hands, or you use your sanitizer that you keep handy at all times, spray your hands every time you touch anything. You touch a doorknob, spray your hands, put your Purell on it, clean. Keep your mask on so you don't touch your face, and you'll be fine. We'll get through this. There is absolutely no reason for us to get each other infected. Protect ourselves wearing the mask, wash our hands, and stay away from people for 2 weeks. It's hard. You're gonna have to get on the phone and talk to people. You're gonna have to get on your iPads and Skype with people. There are lots of creative ways we can do that, but we can do this together if we all pitch in and do it. So please, please help us all and put your mask on. Put your face covering on. I hope that you'll join me and come on, put it on.
Ah, come on, put it on.
Oh, come on, put it on.
Ah, come on, put your mask on.
Ah, come on, put it on.
Ah, come on, put it on.